lang for this week ay December na! Dahil December na po ang ating talakayan this week at subscribe na to YouTube channel. Sana mag-subscribe na lahat, views and likes. Okay na. This is vlog for this week 141 and episode for this week. Ay, December na! Here's your vlog! Paparahin natin yung ating TikTok video ko. Okay, ano po yung December? Kasi ito na yung panghuling buwan ng taon na yung 2021. Ibig sabihin, ang December, which means the 12th and last month before the end of 2022. Ito na yung last month for the year 2021. Kaya, what does it mean? Kasi, ang word storm ay, pero, di ba hindi yung word, pero, at saka yung word flower, di ko lang din. Pero, ang Celsius sign ay, Sagittarius at Capricorn. At, ano ba yan nangyari sa event na yung December paroling natin? This week. Happy birthday to Tyler Joseph of 21 Pilots, Britney Spears, singer, Charlie Puth, Nelly Furtado, plus Amanda Seyfried, and nako, JC rapper. Sa Pinoy's birthday mean for this week, like Gabby Garcia, Jack Roberto, Jesse Manjola, Yeng Constantino, and Teddy Corpus. Teddy Corpus. At abangan next week yung birthday. Next time. Yung December 5 next week. Okay? For now, maraming salamat po. Happy birthday this week! Pa sa ating events. Parang yun natin yung upcoming events for the month of December. Dito sa ating, kung mananalo kaya si Beatrice Luigi Gomez ng Philippines, malaman natin, abangan. Miss World, get ready! Kung mananalo ba si Tracy Maureen Perez para sa second Pinay Crown Miss World sa December, ay di 16 or 17. Oh, pero alam ko na lang. And upcoming events this December night, the Christmas special ng ABS-CBN at GMA at Pamaskon, yung Christmas gift and my birthday, December 19 na. So, December 19, that's Sunday. And for the gift sharing about the foods and handaan na yung kapaskuhan, sana gusto ko para wala na po yung bagong variants ko. The Omicron virus. Sana wala lang pong COVID sana para merry ang Pasko. Please pray for the Philippines and please pray for the world. And thank you for this vlog. Yat po ating for this week's vlog. We hope to see you next week. And have a blessed New Year 2022. Merry Christmas. Bye-bye.